I think we should all just pretend you didn't say that. Can I have just a touch more of the guitar and the monitor, please? Perfect, thank you. Sometimes you don't know. Sometimes the sound man pretends to move a knob. That's a trick they do sometimes. But I think you actually did move a knob, so thank you. Give me the thumbs up. In the United States of America, we have something called suburbs. I don't know if you're familiar with this concept.
Yeah.
Area outside of a city, where they have usually a lot of comfortable houses with yards and stores that you can go to buy a lot of things made of plastic and bring back to your home and clutter up your home. We also have a kind of vacuum cleaner called a Shop Vac, a big canister that sits on the floor and really sucks. This is about both of those things, and also a kind of tragic death that happens in the suburbs with vacuum cleaners. It's called Shop Vac. Took the freeway out of town, found a place to settle down. Got a driveway and a swing set and a dog. Got your very own bathroom. Got my very own workshop in the basement. Sit around staring at the wall. Won't take field trips to our favorite mall. Waiting for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us. If you need me, I'm downstairs in the Shop Vac. Gourmet grocery store. Got a mower, I can ride a bike around the yard. I got it. But we haven't got real friends. Now even the fake ones have stopped calling. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, I'll take a ride to Applebee's. Come on, drunk on daiquiris and throw up. When it's time to go to bed, still awake inside my head, floating up above the house and looking down. Guess I gotta go back there, 'cause there never was any other answer as the freeway hums, the cars go by.